Yo, what's up you guys? It's your boy Everyday Mods, and in today's video I'm with three of my homies on GTA 5 Online. We're going to be showing you guys some wall breaches you guys can do, but first off, go ahead and go subscribe to Killing Squad YouTube. The link will be in the description. He is the one next to me in the control mask. Shout out to him. So first, what you guys want to do is go ahead and come over to this location on the map. And you want to make sure to keep in mind that you have to have an SUV vehicle for this lid. And you want to go ahead and park it against this garage door. Basically, you want to jump up on the vehicle and then jump up into the garage. The homies are going to be showing you guys in a second. Alright you guys, so basically all you want to do is go ahead and jump up on the vehicle and you want to press square one more time towards the building, and you guys will be in this wall breach. So let's get on to the next one. Alright you guys, for this wall breach, I'm not going to be showing you guys where it's at, because most of you guys do know where it already is. It's by the police station, in the middle of the city. So basically, as you guys can see on the video, you want to go ahead and park basically any vehicle against that wall. You jump up on the little edge of the wall basically, and you want to go ahead and press square one more time and you guys will be in the wall breach. So basically for this wall breach, on to the next one. Alright you guys, for this wall breach is the spot basically where Rooftop Rumble the mission is. So basically, as you guys can see, you want to come where I'm at on the video and then jump up into the corner and you guys will be up in the lid. So basically for this lid, on to the next one. Alright you guys, so this is basically how to get into the police station where the other two wall bridges are located. Basically what you want to do is park a big SUV vehicle down the steps, jump up into the corner of the vehicle as you guys can see on the video, and just spin your camera and you guys will be in the police station. So on to the next one. Alright you guys, right here you want to have a motorcycle and you want to basically drive up into this little edge of the building that I'm doing right here. And you guys will be underneath it in a wall breach. I accidentally stepped out too fast, so if you guys do this glitch, you guys gotta be careful because it's easy to fall out. So on to the next one. Alright you guys, I'm gonna just let the video play out with some music, so I hope you guys do enjoy. If you do, so hit that thumbs up and that subscribe button. I'm Everyday Mod, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. We'll be right back.
Get up, I'm a you sound shivers on my spine. Get up, 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 get